Look at that. Look at my hair. It's gone to hell. Look how long it's gotten. Last time I had a haircut was about 2 months ago, just before the lockdown started. Might have actually been longer, about 2.5 months ago now. Probably longer, probably 3 months since I've had my haircut. I don't even remember, but it's gotten, look how, goddamn. My hair tends to grow back quite thick and quite quickly, so by the time this is over, it'll be down to here. So the question is, should I try and cut it myself? I don't really have the equipment to shave it all off. Only got is like a cheap razors and stuff, so I might be at it all day and probably lose a lot of blood as well if I try to them, you know, them razors are probably, you know, cut myself. But look, maybe with a pair of scissors or something just to cut some of it by myself, or maybe I should just go mad and just try and shave it all off myself. What do you think? So let me know. Should I try and cut my own hair? Maybe do a video. Possible do a video of myself trying to cut my own hair. It would make for an entertaining, weird video anyway, because my hair has gone to absolute hell. I really, 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 really need to get a cut. So, possibility I'll be cutting my own hair soon.